During the month of April 2023, two juveniles, namely Tanique Jemmett and Renika Husbands, were reported missing to the police by their parents. Since then, these young persons have been using social media platforms to send various messages. The Barbados Police Service is advising members of the public that it is a criminal offence to harbour these young persons, and that members of the public can be prosecuted for harbouring these young persons. Thank you.